Good morning, children. Earlier I have showed you soft pastels, how to use soft pastels. Today I am going to show you how to use oil pastels. So for oil pastels, you should use oil pastels, but they can be of any company, not only Camel. They can be of Faber-Castell, they can be of this Camel only. Both of these boxes I have of Camel. So let us start. Let's start with the sky. For sky we need very soft colors. I have chosen this drawing because the drawing is already done in this. So here we can mix it. I always advise to mix with colors only, but with to show the softness of the sky, we can mix with cotton also. Or with the bud. Let me get that. So here I have cotton bud. Or with the cotton also we can do. I am showing you both things, but your pressure of the hand should be very light. So here the sky is done. Now we will do bushes. Light yellow, light green, dark green and black. These colors we will do in the bushes and ground. First yellow. Oh, sorry, first darkest tone, not much, then darkest green. On the black only you will apply it. mixing the black, also making the black green only, and keep your strokes up and down. Okay, then light green, little bit, or directly you can do with yellow also. Light green and yellow will make. If I am going to draw this scenery, I was not going to do any outline. Till 5th standard we do outlines, then we stop doing the outlines. We make the color boundary with the colors only. Right, so here our bushes are ready. Don't directly use black and yellow together. They don't match. So now here we are going to use this ground we are going to make. Then light green, then again bit yellow. Now here is the bush also. Let's do that. We have started with flat coloring. Now when we are coming up, we will go vertical because our ending is vertical. So here our bushes are done. A piece of ground was shown. Okay. Then we will do trees. Same way. In between and down, we'll show black color as we have done with soft pastels also. Same type of trees were there in soft pastels. But there we have done black afterwards. Here we are doing first. Here we are, we will not use much of that dark green as the trees are little far. And our stalks also get bigger when the trees are far. There is lots of humid and that humid is not it, humid is getting over the nerves, huh? Now here I'll use little this with the for the branch trunk. I have to use dark green, otherwise it is making my light green dirty black color. So I use this. Then I use yellow. Our videos are becoming very long, but I can't help. Otherwise, how to teach you people? Many times I stop in between. I'm making the video stopped in between, but it's not helping. Many a times I have to show the demo to you people. Come in the by mistake and scratch the color. Scratcher is for this purpose. If some mistake is done, you people are scratching colors, scratching lots of color. Don't press it too hard. कि आपको स्क्रैच स्क्रैच करना पड़े. नाउ आई विल डू वाटर. Start blue, here it is. Here again we can use cotton. To show the softness of water. Otherwise pastels are textured colors. जैसे ऑयल पेंटिंग का टेक्सचर जरूर दिखाई देना चाहिए, अक्रेलिक्स का टेक्सचर जरूर दिखाई देना चाहिए. दिस डोंट मैनी टाइम्स समटाइम्स दे लुक गुड ऑल्सो विद इन प्लेन थिंग बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम देयर शुड बी टेक्सचर. शो द रिफ्लेक्शंस. As a technique, we can use these. Again, a little darker. So here the reflection is shown. And now these huts are left. Let's do the huts. White, mix it. forgot this portion. I hope my head is not coming in between as I am leaning too much. Now I'll do red for the roof. This is the brightest color in the scenery. Can do brown. And we can do yellow color. Here is roof of the hut. So here our huts are ready. Now we will do the boat. Boats are normally in brown color. Brown colors. Always using this yellow color with the brown and little bit black also. Hope everything is visible to you people. I am not losing the focus. Yes, now the pole. Pole is also bamboo. Again the same colors, but in different direction. So here our scenery is ready. Hope you will enjoy it, practice it. Thank you. Remain safe, remain healthy.